following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, accompanied by Maryse, at a combined weight of 436 pounds, The Miz and John Morrison.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down.
Two teams with a desire to steal the show.
And set him up. Oh, and he hits.
That's going to hurt.
Oh, and he doesn't connect.
A running Hurricane Rana.
Stomping. Ouch.
Just breaking down the opponent. Great counter by the Miz. Caught with a clothesline.
Authority.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Three.
Oh, what a knee.
Ah, look at this.
Systematic attack on that arm.
Relentless offense, six. Courtesy of The Miz.
Impressive offense from The Miz.
Referee's count only getting higher.
Come on, gotta get back in the ring.
Eight. Nine.
A running Hurricane Rana. Ooh, what a jumping headbutt.
His face is going to look like in this match. Not like a face of a leading man, that's for sure.
Oh, maybe the move will look bad.
Shut up, Saxton.
Five. Six.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Now he's been put on the defensive. You can see the dismay on the face of the Miz.
Miz needs to rely on his resourcefulness.
Scores the reversal on Miz.
Boom, what impact.
There it is. Boom, nice. Oh, he knew what was coming.
Schoolboy. Nope, rolls through. Super kick.
Tag is registered.
Miz escapes damage. At this point,
hooked up and
what a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's gonna have to shift it into another gear.
Oh,
in need of the ace.
That's gonna hurt.
Stomping down. Oh, what a leg sweep.
Just pure instinct at this point.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Dangerous spot for him to be in.
He's
got to
figure.
Middle rope.
Oh, no. Flying with the moonsault.
Saw that one coming.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
And again.
Great win. Where's your opponent?
In comes the Miz.
Just in the nick of time.
Cover. Is it enough? And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. Oh, look at the torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man.
it up, and we're still going. And Morrison, did he think he has it? Thank goodness for the teammate.
Just right in time.
Ooh, stinging kick.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
Caught with a neck breaker.
And set him up. Oh, and either he is.
That's going to hurt.
The stomp in every single part of his body. Clean tag for his partner. He's going for it all.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Shoulder tackle.
Oh my God. Listen to this place. It's electric.
Bam.
He's looking a little weary now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Oh boy. Nope. Rolls through.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Here comes the tag.
Bang! Super kick. Here we go. It's all over.
And Morrison receiving yet another major blow.
Yeah, Morrison's absorbed a whole lot of punishment in this match.
Taking this match off the mat now.
Superstars have anything left at this point.
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
High risk territory for Morrison.
On the top.
He paid for that one.
Oh man, big time.
Going right after the net.
Net breaker.
Uh-oh. Inverted Frankensteiner.
A net breaker. Just one right after the other. Can't be stopped.
Oh, good night.
Sure. Up and... Oh, knee right to the spine.
Ooh.
And a lot of momentum now on Morrison's side.
Such a swing of intensity exuding out of Morrison. Morrison is able to do that.
Up high. Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark. Miz counters with an attack.
Escape just in time.
DDT!
Lights out.
He went right into that turnbuckle. Oh, right in there. And the slam. And Morrison with a critically timed maneuver.
You could be impressed with Morrison's flashy offense, but I'm more impressed with his grit.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Able to give him the slip.
Oh, nice DDT.
Across the top rope. What a hot shot.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
Does Morrison have any fight left?
Two. And picks up a monumental victory.
Here are your winners, the Shield.
Tag team chemistry in full effect with these two superstars.
They say when you know, and I know there's no tag team on the roster that can touch these two guys.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Kiev, Ukraine, weighing in at 242 pounds, the WWE Undisputed Universal Champion, Leo Sharon.
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who could blame them? Few are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight. Champ does not want anyone making their name at his expense. He plans on fighting hard tonight.
In my estimation, the greatest of all time, the 16-time world champion, John Cena.
There aren't too many people who would argue with you, Michael Cole.
His opponent from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
Arguably the biggest star in WWE history, as well as of course becoming the biggest star, perhaps in Hollywood too.
Proclaimed by Mr. McMahon as the Babe Ruth of WWE. There is nothing John Cena has not accomplished in sports entertainment.
Michael, it's got to feel like yesterday for you when you saw John Cena win his first WWE championship by defeating JBL at WrestleMania 21. That was back in 2005.
You call me old?
No, this ain't your story. In any weather, I'm never better. Your voice so hot, you never catch me in the next man's sweater. Let it paint, I drop the whole plan.
This superstar is coming in with a lot of enthusiasm and energy right now. But what's going to happen when the excitement wears off and he comes to realize he's in a fight against someone looking to take his head off?
All I can say is we've seen adrenaline take this superstar very far in the past.
And across the way is one of the most formidable opponents in all of WWE, John Cena. A competitor who's been called Big Match John because of his innate ability to always rise to the occasion and deliver in the ring, especially when it's the biggest match of the night.
I think you could argue that a John Cena match is always the biggest match of the night.
What is Cena doing on the top rope?
John Cena, you can't see me!
Trampling the opposition.
Oh, look at the torch of their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, man. Big elbow drop.
And Cena's able to evade.
Kick to the gut.
Right around into a neck breaker.
And Cena is taking some hits here, but this might just be what it takes to wake up Big Match John. Corey, how does a competitor find a way to stack up against all the years and years of in-ring experience that John Cena has accumulated?
Well, even with all his years of matches, Cena still hasn't seen everything yet. You could try to catch him by surprise with innovative offense or some cutting-edge strategies, something Cena's not prepared for.
Well, look out!
Clothesline! He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
He's lining him up.
Uh-oh, this is gonna be nasty. There's the power into the...
Cena warding him off. Counters.
Oh, what a jump. This match's brutality starting to show on him. Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
telegraph that. Clothesline!
Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Sliding back in from the floor now.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
He reverses it.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Now, into a power bomb.
Challenge of this match.
Oh, and he gets out. Perhaps some renewed life in him now. Gets him with the counter. That's an Oh.
Absolutely planted.
Just like that, Cena gets intercepted.
Cena stays off the attack.
Talk about rocking the jaw.
His opponent is just overwhelming him here.
I don't want to say he's done.
Uh-oh,
forearm got cut off the wind. Guillotine applied.
Cena! Cena's in trouble! No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get
hoping to end it here.
Standing tall with their arm raised tonight. Cena lost. Mr. Never Give Up should have quit before the match even started.